cannot beat the law. Crime does not pay. Ha ha!
Thing, Monahan.
It's about time for Irene de Balzac. Guess I'll be running along.
Hey, don't you ever get tired watching that dame work?
Not that, trooper. I get a kick every time I catch her eye.
Hello, Dooley. Hi, Monahan.
One swell guy, that Monahan. I never went for circus dicks. He's different.
Sure, nicer fellow. Always got a big smile for everybody.
Ready, Miss Duval.
Mama, I'm going to find Mr. Monahan. We're going to watch you.
All right, sonny.
Come on, Dooley.
Hiya there, Bobby.
How about tonight, Irene?
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't tonight.
Oh, that's what you're always telling me.
So you're not trying to give me the runaround, are you?
Don't try to pull any of your hypnotic stunts on me. Oh, please. I've got to go on.
Hey, keep your mind on your business.
Don't you worry about me.
Look at that dame. Ever since Irene became the star of this show, Maisie's been burnt up plenty. And she ain't had a smile on her face once.
Yeah? And if Irene takes any more chances up there on that trapeze, Maisie might start smiling again.
Oh, forget it, Maisie. Look, you got me, ain't you? You know I'd do anything in the world for you, don't you, kid?
Attention, please. Introducing Miss Irene Duval in her death-defying triple somersault from the flying trapeze. Miss Duval is the only living artist to perform this sensational feat without the aid of a protecting net. Miss Irene Duval.
Thank you. deliberately pulled.
You sure of that, Murphy?
Sure. I beat it for the power wagon kid and the fuse had blown.
Well, where's Dooley, the switchboard man?
He's gone.
Now, I don't want any more stalling. This case is in the hands of the city police now, and I mean business. When I ask you a question, I want a direct answer. And when I speak to you, pay attention. I mean you.
Deaf and dumb, Sergeant.
Well, how about you? Where were you when it happened?
I was in the main tent watching the show.
Did you know this woman, Irene Duval?
I'd seen her around the lot.
I didn't ask you that. Did you know her?
Slightly.
Did you ever speak to her?
Just to say hello.
Sarge, I nabbed him down at the freight yard. He was just piling on a rattler when I got him.
Okay, Cassidy. Why'd you pull that switch?
I didn't.
You ain't got a chance, Dooley. It's an open and shut case. You better come clean.
I ain't answering no questions. I ain't saying nothing.
You'll talk plenty before I get through with you. Hang on to him, Cassidy. I'll get back to you later. Now, where were you when it happened?
I was at my hamburger stand.
Oh, yeah? Okay. How about you, Tony?
He was right by my side when the lights went out. I remember that because...
Well, it's like this, boss. You see, I'm standing with a big bunch of dish in my hand when the lights should go out. And then the woman should give a bigger yell, and I'm so scared I'd drop all of the dish. And then it was...
Okay. All right, lady. Where were you when the switch was pulled?
Well, I was standing near the... That is, I was in the main tent watching Irene.
Irene, eh? Did you know her well?
Yes. No.
Well, what do you mean? Yes or no?
Well, you see, Irene and I weren't the best of friends.
There you go!
Get him, Cassidy!
You tried to make another getaway, eh? Well, you can't put anything over on me.
All right, quit it. Lay off. I'll come through. Yes, I pulled the switch. It was a mistake, an accident. I got scared and lost my nerve. That's why I ran. I admit it. I did it.
I knew I'd get it out of you. I had this thing figured out right from the start. Take him away, Cassidy.
Oh, Jimmy.
It's all right, Mason.
Come on, Cassidy. Get him out of here. It don't take me long once I get on a case.
Hey, Hickey. Got a light? Thanks.
What's the matter, Maisie? Worried? Too bad about young Dooley. You know, I just can't believe that he did it. He'll get 20 years, sure. Criminal negligence, they call it. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless the one who really did it is caught. Or confesses. I found it last night over by the switchboard. Well, I'll be seeing you.
Now, come on, come clean. Which one of you did it? Come on, spill it.
I did it, I tell you. I hated her. She got what was coming to her.
Now, what are you grilling her for? I told you I pulled the switch. Now lay off her. She had nothing to do with it.
You know, you both can get the rap for this if I don't get the truth. Now, come on. Which one of you did it?
I told you before. I was at the switchboard. Nobody else was near it. I'm guilty and I'm ready to go up.
Don't believe him, Mr. Hickey. He's just doing it to shield me.
She's trying to take the rap to save me, but I won't let her.
hurt me anymore. Please don't hit me. Don't hit me anymore. Please, please don't hit me anymore. Please.
Everybody here?
Sure. But what's the idea of bringing that kid in here? Where he's afraid to sleep alone since the accident the other night. So I brought him along. Now, you don't mind keeping quiet, talking low, so we won't wake him up?
Say, what's the idea, Monahan?
We're going to have a show-up, like they do at police headquarters. Only this is a circus show-up. I got the sergeant here to let me go through with it.
Now, I want every one of you to walk by that hole in the back of that curtain one at a time. Go on.
All right, Joe. Lights. Turn on the spot.
Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
The kid's crazy. What's he talking about?
So you forgot your dialect, huh? All right, Wallace. I know you. Even with that mustache and your hair curl.
Sure. I'm Wallace. But you can't hang that murder onto me. I can prove where I was at the time.
That's right. He was beside me when the switch was pulled.
You're pretty smooth, Wallace. But you're just a little careless. You forgot to ditch this. And it helped me solve the crime. Here's what happened, Hickey. After Irene Duval split with him, Wallace drifted right down into the gutter. And burning up with revenge, he made up his mind he'd get square with her, even if it meant murder. He raised a mustache and curled his hair and joined this show as a dishwasher over at Yara's stand. And waited for the time when he could pull the trick and still have a perfect alibi. He was all set for the night before last, and with a long stick and a glove, he pulled the switch without leaving the hamburger stand. But child beating leaves its mark, and that's what put me on the right track.
Pretty slick, eh, Wallace? Well, I knew it was you all the time, and I was just getting ready to pin it on you. Take him downtown, Cassidy.
Well, Monahan, you helped quite a lot, and I'm not the ungrateful kind. So if there's anything I can do for you, why, just tell me. There is, Hickey. Got a light?
Huh?
Crime does not pay. You cannot escape the penalty of the law. Ha, ha, ha.
Thank you.